Another Sprwt training video. In this video, we are going to cover how to manage your Sprwt site if you are using our system outside of the United States. To start, go to the admin dashboard and click Business Settings Configuration. Then go to the Business Payment section and enter your currency code. So let's say you're in Britain, and you can change your currency symbol to whatever symbol would be relevant, as follows.